build on going into 2020 and then going into a new home in April. I mean, there's some positive there, you know, at the end of the game.
Yeah, I mean, we got to come out and play to get a win. You know, you can't just show up and get a win. So, got a lot of work to go into this weekend and this week. I mean, you know, Christmas week, finish it up.
Any opinion on playing in this building? It is what it is, but are you glad to leave this playing here? Are you looking forward to playing in the
I'm definitely looking forward to playing in the new stadium, for sure. I mean, it's a new venue. I think anyone that plays there is probably going to be looking forward to it. But, you know, we're here for 3 years, so that's what it is, so we got to deal with that. Can't say whether it's good or bad, it's just what we got to deal with. You know, I play football. I'm here to play football. Wherever you tell me, that's what I'm going to play. So, you know, we're leaving here and go to the new stadium, and I'm excited, you know. And me being back here then.
So you'll play in a high school stadium if they ask you to?
Absolutely. Yeah. Why not?
It's a game, right?
That's right. Yeah, it's okay. It'll be a nice little stadium for me in there.
Yeah, okay. Okay. I like it.
Any thoughts on Philip Rivers? I mean, obviously, you guys wanted to come back.